New music this year, and everybody still have Justin over here. This is one of our good buddies, and his older brother Chris is also one of my best friends. And Chris's wife works for an organization called International Justice Mission. Yeah, and they're really cool. We're trying to fight a big problem in the world. There's a lot of sex trafficking going on out there. If you don't know about it, you can probably do some research and try to figure out what you can do to help. But Chris's wife, Catherine, works for this organization, and they're putting together a little compilation of some songs and stuff to kind of benefit the organization. So Chris and I just kind of sat down one day and we started talking about this whole thing and how his wife, Catherine, kind of deals with it, 7 days a week. And on Sundays she goes to church, and I know that it's probably like this conflicting thing in her to deal with all this ugliness and darkness all week and then try and get into a place where she can be thankful and give praise. So anyway, that's what this song's kind of about, is that conflict of like us seeing this darkness and these scars that are on the world that are almost impossible to heal. Yet we're trying to do something and trying to be thankful at the same time. So this song's called What Can I Do? Okay.
But I